Masih tentang COVID-19, cuci tangan dianggap sebagai salah satu cara terbaik untuk menghindari penularan virus corona. Tapi masih banyak informasi menyesatkan yang beredar di media sosial. Wartawan BBC Chris Morris membahasnya untuk Anda.
Myth number one, holding your breath. If you can hold your breath for more than 10 seconds without discomfort, one widely shared claim asserts there is no fibrosis or scarring in the lungs and basically no infection. Nope. Holding your breath is not a test for fibrosis, and fibrosis is not a symptom of COVID-19. The main symptoms, don't forget, are high fever and a persistent dry cough. Myth number two, homemade hand sanitizer recipes. Beware internet solutions for homemade sanitizer. Anything based on disinfectants for cleaning surfaces probably won't be suitable for use on the skin. As for suggestions that vodka could work, unfortunately, it doesn't contain enough alcohol to be effective. Myth number three, the virus can survive on surfaces for up to a month. This is highly unlikely. Take research on other strains of coronavirus like SARS or MERS. It shows that viruses can remain infectious on hard surfaces like metal, glass or plastic from about 2 hours up to a maximum of 9 days. But the UK government says the risk of contamination is likely to be reduced significantly after 72 hours. Myth number four, cow urine. Some Hindu groups in India believe cow urine has medicinal properties and can ward off coronavirus and other diseases. Not so, say the experts. Cow urine doesn't cure things like cancer, and there's no evidence at all that it can prevent COVID-19. You're better off simply washing your hands.